This year, a group of A students, along with three faculty members of GGC, went on a global civic engagement trip to Puerto Plata in Dominican Republic. We didn't start the trip as we planned. We lost our flight and our luggage. But that ended up being an eye-opening for everyone. The first day in Dominican Republic, we went to visit a Haitian community in La Grua. This is when we realized that in fact, this trip wasn't like we imagined, it was so much more. Seeing the living conditions of these people made us realize that losing our luggage was nothing compared to what these people have to go through on a daily basis.
I imagine a world where everyone has clean drinking water.
I imagine a world that's judgment-free, a world where people are able to be themselves and express themselves without worrying about what other people are going to say, a world that doesn't judge them based upon what they do or do not have.
I imagine a world where societies that are individualistic, materialistic, ultra-capitalistic, and overconsume at the detriment of other societies exist no more.
In this trip, we engaged in several projects, including building a house for a homeless family using recycled plastic bottles.
People been talking about it. We won't just stand here in silence. Can't stop the fire from rising. Whoa, whoa.
People, don't you be afraid. So many innocents slain. This is an era for change.
Having the opportunity to be a volunteer in these projects makes us be that one more person who helps provide better living conditions to the homeless families in the Dominican Republic. We also got to work in the cocoa factory. This business was started by a group of women in hopes of being able to continue living in their community. Many families need to move into more populated areas in the Dominican Republic for better job opportunities. Lastly, we went on a hike to experience what people have to go through every day. Children have to walk up to 2 miles to get to school, whether it is pouring rain or beaming hot. We visited a school where there are only 2 classrooms. In each classroom, there are students from 3 different grade levels. In this community, this is the most they can afford for education.
You matter. I matter. You
All right, Grandma, be with me.
This trip has been one of the best experiences that we've had. We have learned and realized that we should not take what we have for granted. We should appreciate the blessings that God has provided us with. One step at a time, we can make a difference. On behalf of the entire Cohort 4, we hope that other Grizzlies will join us in participating in the Global Civic Engagement Program, so that we can continue to put a Grizzly imprint on the rest of the world.